Hi, welcome to this question right here. So you're trying to find the distance between the two points, right? So you have to remember your distance formula. Now, the good thing is, it's actually given to you on the test. So the distance formula is going to be a d, of course. It's going to be a big square root, okay? So you can actually find on your formula sheet, it's just going to be x2 minus x1, okay? And we're going to square that and plus your y2 minus the y1 and square that, and they're all underneath the square root symbol, okay? So what we're going to do is we're just going to plug in the numbers, okay? Now remember, the x2 and the x1, it's just point number 2 and point number 1. In this case, we have point B and A, so we can consider the B as a 2, right? So there's your x2 right there, so I'm going to put 6, subtract the x1, which is the 4, and I'm going to square that, and plus the y2, which is the 8, and subtract the 2 over here. So that's 8 minus 2, and don't forget to square that. So just to work on the math right here, we're going to add 6 minus 4, which is 2, 2 squared would be a 4, plus 8 minus 2 is 6, 6 squared would be 36. Okay, and you get yourself the final answer, just going to give you, which is just square root of 40. Now, is there anything that can actually simplify? Of course we can. If I just kind of show the work over here, we got 4 times 10, right? So the square root of 4 can be brought out from the radical symbol. So we got 2 over here, and we are left with just the radical of 10. Okay? And that should be your final answer, just 2 root 10 between the two points. Thanks for watching.